Here we go again, guys. I'm preparing breakfast for me and my husband. We want to eat porridge today with boiled eggs. So, here I am. Gustong-gusto niya ito, yung porridge, guys, at saka yung boiled egg. Nilagyan ko pala ito ng mashed banana. And I have corned beef sandwich as well. Now, my husband is having his breakfast now. After having my breakfast, guys, I need to wash clothes before going out. And I have to wait until it's finished. I need to dry it up, guys, before I will leave. Konti lang naman ito, guys. Dahil sa akin at husband ko lang naman for 2 days. So, kaya nilaban ko na. Anyway, I already prepared myself to go. Anyway, mag-walk-in lang ako. Wala akong appointment. So, here I am, guys. We are drying our clothes here, guys, because we don't have balcony. And we don't have garden as well. This is flat. Ganito ang ginagawa ng mga tao dito, guys. We are drying our clothes inside our house. So, there is no space outside. Madali naman siya manatutuyo, guys, kahit nandito sa loob ng bahay. So, okay lang. Mamaya, pagbalik ko, ay tuyo na ito. Tingnan nyo, konti lang ang nilaban ko. Sa amin lang dalawang mag-asawa. Yung sa mga anak ko, sila na ang naglalaban ng damit nila pag off day nila. I went to my room to pick up my bag so I can go now. My husband wants to come with me, guys, but I cannot wait for him. Then he told me to go ahead because he's going by bus. He cannot walk longer, yeah, guys. So I'm going to meet him there na lang. Lumabas na ako ng bahay, guys, at ako ay papunta na. Mauuna ako. It's only walking distance, guys. I don't need to ride a bus to go there. You see, it's nice to go walk by walk. This is the advantage of our place here, guys. We are just near the downtown, so I can just walk. It will take only like 5 to 7 minutes to walk going to High Street. The weather is nice, so it's nice to walk as well. Ang sarap ng maarawan. Na-miss ko ito. I really miss sunlight. Bihira ako makakalabas ng bahay na medyo tag-araw. Mostly, I'm only going from home to the hospital, then from the hospital to home. And bihira din ako lumalabas na mamalengke dahil asawa ko naman ang namamalengke. So we are now here in the High Street, guys. It's weekdays, so there is no much people. Kunti lang ang mga tao dito sa High Street. Ito, tingnan nyo, guys. Lapit-lapit lang, di ba? Dito na yung Specsavers, guys. But I still have to wait for my husband. I cannot go inside yet. Inantay ko muna sa labas ang asawa ko, guys.
Came already to Specsavers, but that person is not around. He's on break right now, so that lady told me to come back after half an hour. I have to go after half an hour. Oh my God, I really hate waiting and waiting. You like my glasses, guys? It suits me, isn't it? I like it. I just wish that I can do something about this so that I can wear it for reading, because it's really hard for me to read with this. But the problem is it looks like the prescription is measured wrong, because the optometrist said my distance remained the same, but my reading is increased. But then when I get these new glasses, I cannot even see clearly that my distance, and my reading is okay, but it's not really like so clear, so I'm not comfortable. So I came here last time twice already to have a check on it, but accordingly I had to wear it for 1 week. So today is 1 week already, so that's why I came here, but the person in charge is not there. He's on break right now, so that lady told me to come back after half an hour. So I'm here in front of these Specsavers so that I will not be late. So for 4 o'clock I have to go there. Anyway, that lady is aware already that I'm waiting for that man. Ay, nakakainis talaga, pabalik-balik ako. Ay, ko talaga mag-antay-antay. I keep waiting and waiting. I really hate waiting and waiting. Ay, nako, I just came out from the Specsavers, guys. That man told me that I need to have my eye test again. So he gave me an appointment on Monday. So I have to come back on Monday again. Oh my God. Ang asawa ko naman ay magpapa-upgrade daw siya ng phone niya. So he is there in the tree to upgrade his phone. So I'm just waiting here outside. I don't wanna go inside. Sabi niya sa akin magpa-upgrade din daw ako kasi may promo. Let's see. This is our shopping mall, guys, here in High Street. Kasi may ice cream doon, no? Doon pa siya sa loob. I'm still waiting for him, guys. I need to go and buy fish and buy some groceries. Oh, I passed by KFC, guys. I want to buy hot chicken wings. If there's promo. So I have to take this home with me. Oh, because I almost forgot. I wanted to buy cake flour because I'm going to bake cake tomorrow. So I need to go to Mark and Spencer to buy cake flour. Andun na sa corner yung Mark and Spencer, guys. My groceries sa taas, so I have to go up and buy the cake flour. Pumasok na ako sa groceries, guys, at hinanap ko yung cake flour. Hindi ko mahanap, guys. Tanong ako, sabi nandito daw. Pero wala dito, guys. Wala silang available stocks. Kaya wala talaga, oh. Hinanap ko dito. Wala. I was looking for it and I can't find. So I said, I better buy just set raising flour. So I decided to buy self-raising flour. This one. Yeah, I think that's enough. So I went to pay in the self-service, guys. It's much faster. Because in the counter, most of the counter are already closed. So it's better I have to pay here in the self-service. Pareho din naman eh. Mas madali pa, di ba? Yun. Bayad na ako, guys. I'm done. Got my receipt. Now, lumabas na ako at ako ay pauwi na. I still have lot of things to do at home, guys. So, mamadali na ako. I'm here now in our building. So, I'm home. Iniwan ko na yung asawa ko doon, guys, kasi matagalan pa daw siya. Nauna na ako sa kanya. May pupuntahan pa kasi siya eh after that. Dimiretso na ako sa kitchen, guys, because I have to wash these fishes. Hindi na ako nakapag-video doon sa fish market, guys, kasi ang daming tao. At namimili ako ng magagandang isda.
This is what I got, guys. I bought Sea Bass and Baby Jack. Ito ang paborito naming kaining isda, guys. Pati yung asawa ko ay nagustuhan na din. We used to eat pamphlet, but pamphlet here is really very costly. Yan, hinugasan ko na lahat, guys. So I can keep it in the container and keep it in the inside the fridge. I don't know if I will cook it today. At least it's already clean, so I can cook it any day. And see how big. It's really very big, guys. Sarap nito eh. I really miss eating fried fish. And this one is the baby jack. I used to buy this before. Pero nakakasawa din eh. Kaya bumili na rin ako ng sea bass. Kasi mas masarap pala ang sea bass eh. Tingnan nyo. It's also big, guys. Look at that. It's not anymore baby jack. It's already adult jack. Ayan, nahugasan ko na po. And I just had to drain it before keeping it in the container. Then, that's it. This is what I bought from KFC, guys. The hot chicken wings. Because they have promo. 20 hot chicken wings for £7.99. Diba? Oh, yan. Fresh na fresh yan. Sarap. Kakainin ko ito mamaya. Ayan. Antayin ko muna yung mga bata. We will eat later. And I will bake cake tomorrow na lang. I don't have time today.